got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're here at the website masterofmanythings.com, where another page has been added called Sensitive Content. As you can see here, this page is dedicated to sensitive issues and information that has been or would be removed from YouTube and other video venues. If you wish to submit a video, reach out to me via the contact page. And the first video that has been added to this page, which I just added, contains information that I have held back for over a year. This information will protect you on your social networks, and I can guarantee that you probably have not seen this information anywhere else. My reasoning for withholding the information for so long is, one, I had to be sure; two, I wanted some backup from somebody who was in the public spotlight, and you'll find out who that person is in the video here at the website. To my YouTubers, as I withhold my video content from YouTube and I place it exclusively on the website, please don't think that this is anything to do with you, as I cherish all of you very much. Your support is phenomenal. But the fact remains that Google stole from me, and I will not tolerate that. And I will, as time allows, remove all my content here from that point forward. All content, category by category, will start slipping away from YouTube and be posted exclusively on the website. You'll still have my permission to mirror it. It'll still be for anyone to use, but it won't be hosted here at YouTube. You'll simply get an update when new content is added, and I will ask you to visit the website. I'm sorry for any issues this may cause for you, any extra steps that you have to take to get the content. Although I guess it's pretty easy to click a link now, isn't it? Anyway, the link to the sensitive content page will be below in the description. All you have to do is visit the site. This video will auto-load. As more content is added to this page, this will move down, and the most current will be put in the place of the auto-load. If you have sensitive information that has either been removed or you feel will be removed, then please contact me, and I would be glad to host that content on the website. Much love, many thanks, see you over there.